Hello everyone, Dark Kirby 14 here. Welcome to more Saints Row the Third. Let's get going here.
Hello, love.
You think taking down Miller was too easy?
You call that easy?
I'm just saying, you made it out in one piece.
You sure this ain't about Kinsey?
What? No, why would it be?
Little obvious you don't like her, Shaundi. Shaundi? Shaundi, you there?
Let me go!
Shit. Shaundi. Pierce, think we have a problem.
How so?
Shaundi's been taken.
Taken? Taken how?
Don't know. Was on the phone with her when I heard a struggle and someone else picked up her phone.
You think Kilbane got her?
Sounded military. Sounded like Stagg.
So what's the plan?
Head to Image as designed. I have an idea.
Is it any good?
This bold count?
With you? No.
This is the worst idea you've ever had.
We can't go marching onto Stagg's aircraft carrier.
Why not? I'll look just like Cyrus while I get Addie's a fucked attitude.
What happens when you're on board?
I walk in with my prisoners, they take me to the cell block, I grab Shaundi and we leave.
I'm sorry, prisoners?
Yeah, you and Pierce. I'm bringing you in.
Oh, hell no!
Showtime.
I forgot the order of these missions.
We need one of them Stagg transports to get to that carrier.
This is weirding me out.
Okay, so we get to the carrier. What then?
I escort you two prisoners to the brig. We find Shaundi, then we escape.
What if they just shoot us?
Stop bringing logic into this.
Tell me you're drunk and not incompetent.
What do you think? I look the part?
Considering I want to stab your ass right now? Yeah, I'd say it works.
Mind your manners. I am your superior officer.
I should slap that face right off of you.
You want to swim back?
This isn't giving me any confidence.
You sure you got his face right?
You know how often this guy gets on camera?
I'm just saying.
I'm sure, all right?
That's all I wanted.
Hey! Just make sure you only hit the messages, okay?
Yeah, so the this one's actually. Oh, they're still making downfall parodies. But they're all usually still good, so there's the...
You know, this is a good look for you. You should keep the face when you're done with it.
Are you serious?
Cyrus is very powerful and statuesque.
You complained about a costume, and now you want the boss to run around with Cyrus's face?
It was just a suggestion. Don't get all bent out of shape.
Get the cuffs on, we're nearly there.
This is a horrible idea.
Just do it already.
Look, you may be cool with wearing handcuffs, but this motherfucker ain't down with that.
What's that supposed to mean?
Well, you know, you ran a prostitution ring.
So clearly I'm into kink. You carry a gun. Does that mean you like to be shot?
No.
So how about we stop being a judgmental man-child?
Okay. Next time you get to be the fucking prisoner. Quiet.
I definitely think that somebody probably saw through what was really going on with this, or eventually did. I don't know how they freaking thought about this. This is a pretty funny plan. I mean, unless you're gonna go play the remaster, I'm spoiling a game that is fucking years old.
Did you look at the commander?
This way, and like, bruh, nobody cares. That's the thing, spoilers, I really don't care for, so, like,
how do you
do
like
it or not.
It's disgusting.
I hear you. I'm more of a Stillwater bloke myself.
Bloke?
It's like, why even care?
That when I was stationed in Britain.
You know, I'm familiar with your jacket. We'll never understand that. The game is years old. If you want to go, you're never going to play the game.
Let's not talk about this ever again.
I understand, sir.
Mm-hmm.
Sir, R&D has sent a prototype for a new vehicle.
It's like, why even bother?
You shitting me,
sir?
It's not like that shit they usually give me, is it?
No, sir. It is top quality.
What else have they cooked up?
They have some improvements to our tank's weaponry. Should pack more firepower.
Splendid.
And there's also portable satchel charges for the troops. Once we get to R&D, I'll need you to sign off on two projects.
Looking forward to it.
So that's your name.
All soldiers in R&D are to shoot Commander Temple on sight if he's a saint in disguise. I repeat, shoot Commander Temple in R&D.
Damn it! Better get him out of here quick.
Yeah. It should have been obvious that, yeah, it should have been obvious that they're gonna see through it.
Saints of
disguised as Commander Temple. Shoot them on sight.
What I'm trying to figure out right now is, explosives are fun. I think I remember this mission, actually. This is like one of those missions I kept repeatedly dying on when I first played this game. Yeah, I just couldn't get, like, anything.
Yet.
We can cripple the same.
The commander temple below
Shoot him on sight.
Shaundi, it's me, Pierce. Viola and I came to get you out.
Oh, thank God it's you. We gotta get you home. You look like shit. We could blow it up first.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure there are other things you'd like to say.
Heard the guards talking about how dangerous it was.
Keep moving!
Man, the AI is dumb. Gotta destroy some idiots first, because there are idiots everywhere here. Hmm.
Not bad.
Oh. Boom. Stop.
I think it does this weird teasing thing where it explodes all of them.
Going in the book.
We might have overdone it.
Now we can focus on Kilbane. What about Stagg?
We just blew up an aircraft carrier. What else could they throw at us?
Martial law, didn't you?
I knew the Saints. How did Mayor Reynolds react?
They'll fall in line. They all will.
Keep me updated, Commander.
Of course, ma'am.
Sir, the commandos are en route. We'll have the whole city locked down in 72 hours.
Outstanding. Thank you, Kia.
Permission to speak freely? It's about damn time we took off the kid gloves.
Two little words, Kia. Shock and awe.
So that's what they're gonna do. Yeah, basically they stick to them for the rest of the game. The whole thing around their base, if I remember correctly, becomes a This, now, see you next time, more Saints Row the Third.